Grandpa. What do you think?
You care about people, Bryce.
Yes. That's what this is about.
I don't mean, do you care what they think about you? I mean, do you care about what happens to them?
I'm sorry, Grandpa. I'm a little confused. Did you take your medicine this morning? I can't...
Don't fool with me, boy. I can eat you for breakfast. You and I both know that your father wasn't hit by some stray bullet, don't we? Why, Finn? Why did you do that to Finn?
You gave him my place in your balloon. That's my place, Grandpa. That's mine. It's not his. I'm your grandson. He doesn't even belong here. 2,000 years ago, I would have done that in front of the whole village. They would have clapped.
Mess of everything. Get out of my sight. Get that thing out of my sight. Go on, get. Thank you.